students begin their coursework in the Cambridge Biomedical Careers Program at Just a Start in Charlestown during the fall semester, and they arrive at Bunker Hill Community College to complete the lab training. It's a boot camp-like experience where courses run 5 hours a day, 5 days a week for 9 months. Every student is expected to put in hours of homework each night. They take principles of inorganic chemistry, principles of organic and biochemistry, introduction to biotechnology, computer essentials, medical terminology, and seminar in biotechnology. In total, they earn 19 college credits. We have an amazing and dedicated faculty that have all worked in the life sciences field and are qualified to equip students with rigorous lab training that biotech companies desire. Actually, graduates are employed at local hospitals, universities, clinical laboratories, and biotechnology companies. They secure a wide variety of entry-level positions, including laboratory technician, laboratory assistant, manufacturing technician, research assistant, clinical lab assistant, animal care technician, and quality control technician.
For 20 years, the Cambridge Biomedical Careers Program has been training talented individuals to train in the exciting field of biotechnology. These individuals are ambitious and excited to create new possibilities for their career. These students are from diverse parts of the world and also the United States. Our students must possess a high school diploma and/or GED. They must have strong basic reading and math skills. They must go through an interview process and an application process to check for eligibility. Our students work really hard during the program to succeed, and they are well supported in those efforts by the staff of the Cambridge Biomedical Careers Program.
Hello, my name is James Kim. I'm an instructor at the Cambridge Biomedical Career Program, and I'm here to talk to you about the basic sciences that we go over in this class and the technical stuff that we go over in the lab in the spring semester. In the fall, we go into more of the theoretical side of the sciences. We cover biology, chemistry, organic chemistry, and medical terminology. With biology, we really look at the organ systems, the different types of biological functions that we have, so that when our students go into pharmaceutical companies, they can understand the effects that these drugs can have on the people that they're basically helping. In chemistry, it's a lot about the reactions, the chemical properties, so that they can understand how things work chemically in the body. And for biotechnology, the medical terminology is actually one of the subjects I feel is most important, because it really allows the students to communicate properly in the scientific world, basically a new language, so that the students, when they enter into this new field, that they can understand what the scientists are talking about when they introduce a new word. They can break words down and come to understand how words are formed and new drugs are named and their functions. In the spring semester, we go into the lab where we take all the theoretical skills that we've learned in the classroom and we apply them to the technical skills that they'll have to use. And on top of the technical skills that they'll be learning, they'll also be learning documentation, which is very important in biotech and pharmaceutical environment, because it gives them a sense of accountability, ensured that their product is as perfect as it can be. And if there are any errors, they can identify exactly where the errors are so that anything can be fixed as quickly as possible. Documentation and these technical skills are things that the biotech and the pharmaceutical companies really look for in their employees. This course really teaches them all the skills that are necessary to work in these labs.
I'm very proud of the partnership that created and sustains the valuable and unique Cambridge Biomedical Career Program. Just as our corporation, the City of Cambridge, Special Supporter Representative Alice Wolf, and BHCC's Workforce Development Center, along with all our dedicated and industrious students. Without every one of these partners, this important workforce and economic development project couldn't possibly have achieved the success that we now enjoy, and that you're now hearing about from the graduates themselves. This program is very important for a variety of reasons, but on the occasion of the upcoming 20th graduating class, I'm especially cognizant of the sheer number of graduates who are now working in the greater Cambridge biotech industry, now a nationally known center for such activity. With over 360 of our graduates in employed in over 15 local biotech firms, from startups to international giants, I believe we have now achieved a sort of critical mass, representing a large enough percentage of the local biotech workforce that we can rightfully claim to be a major force in the local industry's success. Congratulations to all, and I promise you that I'll do everything I can to help make it last another 20 years.